gasping her breath underwater for Avatar 2. When she surfaced after 7 minutes and 15 seconds, she immediately asked, "Am I dead? Have I died?" Did no one bother telling Homegirl that the movie's CGI?